I'm done with the hiding, no reason to wait. My heart needs a surgeon, my soul needs a friend, so I'll run to the Father again and again and again and again. Oh, 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 and again and again. Oh, oh, oh.
In just a few minutes, Pastor Kate will be delivering O.P. Kretzmann's The Brave Road. Here are a few other announcements. On Monday, we will hear from staff speaker Eli Owen, Director of Collegiate Outreach, and RCIA Director for St. Teresa of Avila Catholic Center, giving his reflections on You Are Welcome.
Have you come to the end of yourself? Do you thirst for a drink from the well? Jesus is calling. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. behind your regrets and mistakes. Come today, there's no reason to wait. Jesus is calling. Bring your sorrows and trade them for joy. From the ashes a new life is born. Jesus is calling. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Christ Magnificent and heart-searching words, he told Jeremiah exactly what he wanted him to do. Finally, God summed up the great commission. Gird up thy loins and arise and speak whatsoever I command thee. And Jeremiah did that. In him the world has found its greatest prophet of doom and destruction. For almost 50 years his voice was heard in the streets of Jerusalem. It rang out. Jeremiah's world was falling to pieces, his civilization was collapsing, the social order was disintegrating.